got you under my skin. I've got you. In the heart of me, so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of
this is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
One guy got 75,000.
I mean, literally. One day I brought her coffee and she just started asking about my weekend. First time in 10 years.
Oh yeah, classic mask murderer warning sign. There.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this...
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
I need to look.
Already working on it.
He's holding up.
Somehow he always does. Okay.
think this is gonna be one.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Six, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I...
Scarecrow's new toxin. And uncontaminated.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to...
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We could give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut.
Look out! It's the Bat!
He got his face torn off by some rock. Deliver it to me.
Yeah.
Well, I guess he figured he'd look the part. That's messed up, man. Speaking of messed up.
I'm here because your boss has an injury on the place. It's only you.
Nobody asked you, freak.
Stick around, it might be fine.
I've seen it with my own eyes.
Mother.
What's with all the red?
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley.
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
And we brought an army to take you on. What a...
Tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.